The fund drive started in ABS-CBN, Mother Ignacia Street. We were able to successfully put together around 50 Montero Sport vehicles. Our route is from ABS-CBN, we drive by DTI headquarters in Jupiter, Makati. And our final destination will be at Mitsubishi Motors Corporation in Santa Rosa, Laguna.
Practically owned Montero Sport manual for about 5 years now. Having a logical, technical mind, I really don't believe that SUA exists because two systems failing at the same time has a very remote possibility. So I'm here because I want to show my support for the brand itself and to tell people to think a little bit more about these things rather than just joining the bandwagon.
Nag-research na rin ako from the time na nag-drive ako ng Montero. Wala pa naman na pinpoint na scientific explanation regarding sa SUA.
Yung patuloy na pagpapahayag ng mali ng ibang commentator ay baka magdulot ng kapahamakan sa mga manggagawa. Ang maaapektuhan ng manggagawa mula sa car parts manufacturer hanggang sa mga dealer ay halos 33,000 families. Kaya dapat balance lang ang pamamahayag.
Kung sakaling maniwala at bumaba ang benta namin, siguradong tanggalan ang abuti namin dito. Ang sa gobyerno, no, panawagan ko na rin sa DTI, balansihin lang ang pag-imbestiga. Na alam naman natin yung nakaraang paglabas nila ng isang rekomendasyon, wala pang expert na magsasabi na talagang may diferensya. At kami naman ang nagpapatunay, wala naman talagang diferensya ang makina ng Montero Sports.
We feel very happy. Parang nakakataba ng puso because of course we are saying here that these are our customers who are defending Mitsubishi in spite of all these issues about the SUA. Of course we are saying we are not alone with this issue and they will be our living testimonials for the product.